First of all, it's a great surprise that Upendra is today running the show. She is a great professor. She belongs to the university I am connected with, the Wolverhampton University. That itself is a great advertisement for the Wolverhampton University when you have professors like that. So thank you, Vinodji. And I am glad Manu asked you to do this. I don't think he knew that he comes from Wolverhampton University at all. The change of life is basically simple. Whenever you are a migrant, irrespective of where you are, number one, you have to be working about 125% to be counted at 100%. And that is something, in my view, you should never forget. Most of the people here, you can really question them what has really, their challenge has been that work hard. Next is integrity. Without integrity, you can't be. We had a situation in the days when I came, nobody wanted to trust the Indians. They thought they just are good for working in the factories, and that too because they were able to do two shifts or three shifts in the day than this thing. But today, the Indians have made their mark, not only in this country, but all over the world. The 10-12 million people, they have done it by their hard work, by their honesty, integrity, and that is the only thing which I can think of what carries you. And don't give up. I learned few things in my life. I lost my parents at a very young age, but my father taught us one thing. Tell the truth, you don't have to rehearse it. And till today, I find that useful. Second thing, I learned, I was lucky enough to go for my education to MIT in Boston. There I learned that always aspire for the best. Never settle on anything other than the best. Third, I learned something from a great person whom I till today admire as one of the greatest ladies in the world, the late Mrs. Gandhi. She really taught me courage in adversity. So on the way, I have learned a lot. There have been some outstanding people in this country who have learned. Margaret Thatcher, Michael Foote, and Gordon Brown. So, but whatever you believe in, do it with determination. Life can be a body. So have I finished?
Thank you.